हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल बी सॉल्विंग क्वेश्चन 2 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 2.2 चैप्टर पॉलिनोमियल्स क्लास 10। एज यू कैन सी क्वेश्चन इज सेइंग दैट फाइंड अ क्वाड्रेटिक पॉलिनोमियल ईच विद द गिवन नंबर एज द सम एंड प्रोडक्ट ऑफ इट्स जीरोस रिस्पेक्टिवली। इन फर्स्ट पार्ट वी हैव गिवन 1/4 एज द सम ऑफ द रूट्स एंड -1 as the product of the roots of the quadratic equation, and we have to form a quadratic equation out of them. As we know that standard form of quadratic equation is ax square plus bx plus c. In another form it can be written as x square minus sum of roots into x plus product of roots is equals to 0. Now let us suppose that alpha and beta be the roots of this quadratic equation. We can write this equation as x square minus sum of roots is alpha plus beta into x plus product of roots is alpha into beta is equals to 0. So we'll be using this equation in solving these questions. In part 1, we are given that 1/4 is the sum of the roots and -1 is the product of roots. So putting all these values in this equation, we'll get x square in place of alpha plus beta. We have 1/4 into x plus in place of alpha into beta, we have -1. So we'll be getting x square minus x upon 4 plus and this minus will become -1 is equals to 0. Taking LCM, we can rewrite this as 4x square minus x minus 4 upon 4 is equals to 0. So this 4 after coming on right hand side will become 0. Finally, 4x square minus x minus 4 is equals to 0 is our answer of this question. In part 2, we have root 2 as the sum of the roots and 1/3 as the product of the roots of the quadratic equation. After putting these values in this equation, we'll get x square minus sum of roots is root 2 into x plus product of roots is given 1 upon 3 is equals to 0. So we can rewrite it as x square minus root 2x plus 1 upon 3 is equals to 0. Now taking 3 as LCM, we'll get 3x square minus 3 root 2x plus 1 upon 3 is equals to 0. So this 3 after coming on right hand side will become 0 and we'll be left with 3x square minus 3 root 2x plus 1 as our required quadratic equation. Now in part 3 we are given sum of roots as 0 and product of roots as root 5. So putting these values in this equation, we'll get x square minus sum of roots is 0, so 0 into x plus product of roots we are given is root 5. So we'll left with x square and this term after multiplying with 0 will become 0 and we'll be left with x square plus root 5 is equals to 0. This is our final answer. See you guys in the next video. Till then, bye bye. Take care.